from all the music that we've released in our career, 30 Seconds to Mars, it's really hard to pick something that's like the most special, because it's a collective whole. You know, your songs are, they're like your children in a way. And we all know that you love some of them more than others, but you just don't say it out loud.